Good to have Lizzie back. We'll be on the river soon. Coin in our pockets and blood on the water. Would have thought. Maggot Montaigne on a boat in Dunwall. A long way from Karnaca. You should get where you're going, little man.
Reapers are still themselves. Do they even know what's happening to them?
I hope not. I never thought of that. What if they're asking for help?
And everyone's running away or throwing rocks. I'd rather be dead.
Are using the textile machines to make shrouds for the plague dead.
Now we know why they took the engine coil.
The man who runs the Hatters is more cunning than he looks. He can flood this place with a toxic gas. In time, it'll eat through our air filters. You may have to make a deal.
Corvo Otano with her. They weren't wearing no clothes.
Keep your hat on. I was just asking.
Just because you're in charge of the gate, it don't mean the rest of us are idiots.
Yeah? Well, since you're such a genius, it ought to be real easy to see who it was. So go check it out.
Fine. I don't know why you're worried about nothing.
Someone's still prowling around.
Settled in over here?
What are you looking at?
Yeah,
picked up anything good?
Blow off, chopper.
Dowd, didn't think I'd ever see you again. After you helped us escape the slaughterhouse, I got a job here running the looms. They got us working around the clock, making shrouds for all of the plague victims. Kind of makes me sick. But they have to come from somewhere, I guess.
How do I get into the engine room?
It's down in the basement. But you can't get in without the combination.
And where would I find that?
Nurse Trimble. He takes care of the geezer. But I'd bet my broom handle that's only half the story. See, the geezer's supposed to be the boss, but Trimble never lets anyone near him. Claims it's for his health. I'm sure the geezer knows the combination too, except fat chance talking to him alone. Only time Nurse Trimble leaves is to check the lab equipment he's got upstairs.
Thanks for the help.
Got anything to smoke or eat?
Wakefield's miscalculated badly. I predicted this would happen, of course. A man like Wakefield knows which end of a knife is for stabbing. Not much else. What's that? Oh, stop complaining, old man. I'm giving you a legacy. What were the Hatters before I arrived? I'll tell you. A shadow of their former selves. The butt of numerous jokes, in fact. Why did the Hatter piss in his own hat? What did the Hatter do with his last bullet? And so on. The answers aren't worth repeating. Leadership. That's what was missing. What with the embarrassing defeat at the hands of the Bottle Street Boys, of all things. There now. You mustn't become agitated. You'll inflame your arteries. Which will only cause you unneeded agony. I can ease the pain, but only if you promise to behave yourself. No? Ah, that reminds me. I must see Jerome about getting more oxrush. I'm fresh out,
Dowd. I'm looking for Lizzie Stride's missing engine coil. I'm giving you a chance to make a deal.
Is it worth all this Josephine to take on, Arthur?
Yes, sir. Very reasonable offer. Geezer here says you're in luck. We only need that engine coil because someone shut off the flow that turns our water wheel. I sent men into the sewers to restore the flow, and not one of them came back. But what stopped them won't be a problem for the famous Dowd, will it? When the water flows, I'll give you the engine coil. Here's the key to the sewer entrance, and it's a pleasure to do business with you, Mr. Dowd. The Hatters will behave themselves. As long as you keep your end of the bargain, Dowd. I lost a man named Pete down there. Keep an eye out. The eels could be on watch in there. Those sewers date back to well before the Caldwin Dynasty. No telling what's in there. I'm sure the great Dowd isn't afraid of what's down there.
This guy never made it back. Wonder if he's still down there.
I told her to keep the children inside. I told her.
Thank you. I don't have anything to take.
I have to keep this position. He says to bring a bottle, I bring a bottle. He says to bring food, I bring food. He says to undress, I undress. What will I do now?
Me by. All the others down with the sickness.
You should get where you're going, little man.
Assassin! Help!
I have to keep this position. He says to bring a bottle.
You should get where you're going, little man.
Nice.
dies. Hans dies.
Hey! Psh. Don't make me take that away from you.
Hans dies.
Are you supposed to be scary?